Hey members, just a little race update. So Saturday morning, we've been out on track for a practice. The cars have been in. All three cars have had their tires changed. All three cars have had oil checked, windshields washed. We pump out all the fuel till they're empty, and then we put in the exact amount of fuel that we need just for the event. This is going to be a 20-minute qualifying run. So we just, that way we come in at the lightest possible. We're not carrying any extra weight. And then we will, the tires are going to stay on for the main event. We will then pump them out again, check the fluids again, wash the windows again, top them off with fuel for, I think it's a 30 minute, maybe a 35 minute main event. And then we're going to be ready to go. It's a beautiful day out here, Chuckwalla. Calm, sunny, about 70 degrees, absolutely beautiful. That's your morning update.